General Smith did not ask for any general discussion or negotiation. We have had a long and bitter experience with such efforts. This government had no intention of entering into bilateral negotiations with the Soviet government on matters relating to the interests of other governments. The discussion of any proposals in regard to outstanding issues which the Soviet government may have in mind must, as a matter of course, be conducted in the body charged with responsibility for these questions.